A Baltimore City firefighter is recovering tonight after falling through the floor of a home while responding to a fire. It happened late last night. A vacant row home on Woodbrook Avenue caught fire and spread to three other homes. We're told the firefighter fell through the first floor and into the basement. He went to the hospital and had to have surgery, but he should be okay. Investigators are still trying to figure out how the fire started.